breaking Ripple news, 14th December 2021. You have to check out this partnership in regards to cross-border payments. Link is in the comments.